Here we are, January the 6th, 2019, and this is going to be submitted to the MI5, to the British intelligence, MI5, MI6, and it's going to be also submitted to the FBI, to the Central Intelligence Agency. This very video concerns Paul Whelan, a U.S. Marine who was just recently detained in Russia. Detained in Russia, I don't know if yet charged, but detained on espionage charges. Not charged yet, I think the trial is about to take place one of these days, but detained. Here's what it is. This individual was in the Poland. This individual was with Donald Trump in the Poland, right here in Grotnikich. This individual was in the team of Donald Trump, with Donald Trump, and this individual is used by Donald Trump as a swap tool for the real Russian assassins, for criminals that Putin sends to United States of America, maybe even to Britain, I have no idea, to do the filthy job against decent Russian people, against the people that stand up against Vladimir Putin. And as a swap tool, because it nullifies, it turns into a zero, FBI, CIA, it turns them Homeland Security, the whole thing, it creates a joke. And this is what happens when you have individual whose wife is a daughter of convicted KGB criminal. That's right, Melania Trump, the same age, from same place, from the same city as I am, in Novo Mesto, who came to pick me up to Miami in 96, and that's how she got involved with Donald Trump. Her father was a convicted KGB criminal, Udba in other words, the same like a Stasi, because not KGB, because he was from Slovenia, back then Yugoslavia. The guy, literally assassin, is now a father-in-law of the US president. This is insane. It never had anything like this happened before, but it's happening. Not that it would happen. I did speculate on whether to come up with this issue or not. Finally, I made a decision to come up with and do the best I can to stop the type of the politic that discourages even Polish and Ukrainian politicians from pursuing independent from Kremlin politic. Hey, can you imagine that Kremlin has a KGB agent inside of the White House who is acting straight against FBI, straight against CIA. Now, I said also MI5, MI6, because it's very dubious, it's very suspicious. I'm very suspicious about what's going on now in the US. And British were here present at this place. Now, the audio and video recordings about this individual certainly exists, about his being here in Poland and dealing with the Russian people in Poland, with the Russian team, with the Vladimir Putin team, already in 2005 and 2006. And I don't care, even if he was supposedly on the mission in whatever, because he was a U.S. Marine and so on and so forth. So this is going to go straight to FBI, to CIA, and also to the British intelligence, and we're going to see where they're going to go from there. Who is more credible? Am I more credible than Donald Trump? Who is faker individual? Faker than the fakest Chinese, and don't mean anything bad against Chinese, because their watches, their technologies are really good. Their supposedly fake watches come in with better quality than brands from the West, and on the top of that, they are 10 times cheaper. But really, Donald Trump, you are faker than the cheapest, what we used to say, cheap Chinese watch. You are the fakest tool in the world of the KGB, of the Kremlin. So This much about Paul Whelan. This is going to go straight to the intelligence services and the West, and we're going to go from there. Thanks for watching this video. Again, January the 6th, 2019.